How do you place the small sticky particles with large fluffy in my cholesterol? I would just trim out every source of plant-based oils. So really you're just confined to like butter or maybe a lard for cooking in. Just trim all of them out. That would be interesting to see. And then understand the numbers, right? You got to remember ApoB, small particle sizes, CRP. Those are the three big ones. ApoB, small particle sizes, CRP. Measure those three to get the full picture and the risk.